Now, Magicbricks Now also did a ground check on one of the worst affected areas during the monsoons, Hindmata, to take a stock of whether the area is better equipped for the rains this time around. I was at Hindmata earlier today. Take a look at what I found. Well, an hour or two ago here at Hindmata, it was flooded. Waterlogging was there. However, within 15 minutes of BMC getting into work, it's been much better. The water has receded. As you can clearly see behind me, there's hardly any water. However, residents of this area, of course, believe that this year it's comparatively better than the previous years, considering there's some sort of work that's happened by the BMC. There is water logging. However, the water recedes much faster than the previous years is what residents tell us. However, they also believe that with the more rainfall, perhaps it won't be the same story. And that's something that we'll keep a close watch on, considering the Met Department has told us that over the next couple of days, they have predicted that there will be heavy rainfall in the city of Mumbai. And we're going to keep visiting this area and giving you regular updates on that. Now, I also caught up with a couple of shopkeepers in the area who bear the brunt of heavy rainfall come monsoon every year. Most of them say while the BMC has gotten some work done, they will still have to wait for heavy rainfall to really assess what impact it will have on the low-lying area.
इस साल में मतलब अभी तक तो ज़्यादा बारिश जोर में हुआ नहीं है अभी गए संडे को बारिश हुआ था तो अभी समझो यहाँ तक पानी आया था अभी आज भी थोड़ा बारिश हुआ कि यहाँ तक पानी आया बाकी तो ज़्यादा अभी बारिश हुआ नहीं है
अभी तो बारिश गिरा भी नहीं है इतना जितना चाहिए था बारिश रेगुलर नहीं गिरा है आज पहला दिन था जो बारिश ज़्यादा ही था और थोड़े टाइम के लिए पानी भरा था और तुरंत निकल भी गया था तो पहले से हर साल जितना पानी भरता है तो रुकता है जल्दी जाता नहीं है तो इस टाइम पे पानी जल्दी चला गया तो काम तो हुआ है और बीएमसी के ट्राई भी करे कि पानी यहाँ पे नहीं भरे लेकिन अच्छी बात है कि पानी भरा और जल्दी निकल गया
निकलता है 30% फर्क है ऐसा बात नहीं है 70% अभी भी है 70% अभी प्रॉब्लम है बाकी 30% कुछ फ़ायदा है अभी कुछ कंट्रोल है मगर पानी तो आता ही है अभी भी भरा था
नहीं 20 साल करीब हो गया हम लोग यहाँ देख रहे हैं बारिश समझो एक पाव इंच भी आधा इंच भी बारिश गिरा ना तो इधर फ्लडिंग हो जाता है पंप का कोई वैल्यू नहीं है पंप जिधर लगाया एक जगह से पानी निकाल के दूसरे जगह वही एरिया में छोड़ दिया जाता तो पंप का कोई मतलब नहीं है पंप तो खाली बस बताने के लिए खर्चा भी पब्लिक का ही पैसा जा रहा है पंप में भी करोड़ों रुपये का भाड़ा लगता है जो भी लगता है वो तो और ये साल कुछ वो बोल रहे थे कि हमने काम किया है रोड का तो काम के हिसाब से भी कुछ अभी निकला नहीं है काम का पहला ही बारिश गिरा 10 मिनट बारिश गिरा पूरे सब दुकानों में पानी आ गया था
Now, while the residents are in a wait-and-watch mode, Cooperative G North Ward Sandeep Deshpande is not very hopeful. Now, I also caught up with him earlier today and asked him whether he thinks Hindmata is better prepared this year. Listen in.
See, Hindmata area basically falls under some others' constituency. But as a group leader of MNS, I would like to tell you the work which had to be carried out in during the before the rainy season were not appropriately carried out, and the pumping stations again they have failed to pump out the water, and Hindmata because it's a low lying area of Mumbai, I don't think we cannot claim that it will not be flooded when there is a heavy rain. It will be flooded when there is a heavy rain, but the pumping stations which were created for Hindmata, those have unfortunately not worked.
Okay. Do you think BMC is rain ready? Mumbai is rain ready at this point because 25th was the deadline and I don't think that deadline has been adhered to.
See, the cleaning of nalas, the cleaning of making the potholes clear, all these things are executive work and this executive work is carried out by bureaucracy. So I think bureaucracy accountability should come in place.
Okay, but what kind of progress has happened in terms of work in Dadar and Hindmata, etc., for the monsoon as of now to this day?
See, we are clearing all stormwater drains. We are trying to clear it. Whatever the nalas are there, if you go to Dharavi, there are lots of nalas. In Dadar West, you will not find any nalas, but in Dharavi, you will find nalas. And also we have submitted the places where frequently road gets damaged because of heavy rain. Those places have been repaired before rain. But now after this heavy rain, the work which was carried out during these things, how much they can sustain to this rain? I think that will be an interesting part to know and to see also.
You can watch live TV on our website mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.